You got Super Mario 3 and Gakira Part 5. I'm gonna attempt to capture a ninja right now. I don't think it's gonna go very well though. Considering how crappy I am with this game, I'm gonna refresh real quick because the stupid thing froze. Just what I needed. Pain without love, pain, I can't get enough. Pain, like it rocks, but I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all. Okay, guys. So, we're gonna go explore Spiral Cave and try to catch a ninja. Hopefully things will work out. So I'm gonna pause the volume right here for a sec, bye. Okay, we made it. Hopefully it's a ninja. Alrighty now. Alright, we got a ninja on our hands. He's really, really good. I'm gonna take him out and see Zodiac weakness. We're blind. One more try, that's it. Darn it. Poop in a box. To kill this guy. Grr. Okay. Guys, I captured a Winja! Did you just see that live capture Winja right there? Oh. Oh my gosh, I got a Winja! I got a Winja! Winja is part of my A-team now, guys. Winja's replacing this guy right here. So for now on, you'll see this. That. Actually, you'll see this. Him in front, always. Them are always him. I just cannot believe I caught a Winja with a 9% of capture rate. I cannot believe I caught a Winja. That is freaking amazing. My friend Grant's gonna be really mad that I captured a Winja. Oh, he's really, really good. I'm gonna train him to level 12, guys. It'll be a fiesta to have live capture right on this channel. Why'd he change his team? About regrowth, guys. So you gain HP. Yes! Yeah. against Logan. That's freaking amazing. Yes. Alright guys, I won my rival battle against my friend Logan. He's actually pretty hard to beat, to be honest. In all honesty, he's like super hard to beat. Add the team. Nope, still not. Basic. I still can't believe I caught a Windjet live with a 9% of catch rate. Okay, I had 8 and I used all but 3. With 5 star seeds, I captured him. So, guys, that is pretty amazing. I'm gonna try to get the Shadow Strike. Try and catch more Windjets and get Shadow Strike, because then that would be a real treat for you. Level 10. too. Jack card. One more battle. You should be evolved, or not evolved, but to level 10. That's what I want it to. So it'll average to my Winja team. Not Winja team, but you know what I mean. My A team. Guys, thanks for watching. This was a great video, a live capture of a Winja 9% catch rate with 5 star seeds. Thanks.